with hearts full of joy and gratitude, let us exalt the name of Jesus.